And you can tell it's real because it looks so fake, honestly.
Again, it was really great to be with you at Mesa Verde today, and I hope to see you soon. So long.
Pitches that are absurd. We can even make you think you're on a spinning earth. And with selection bias, we can prove the curvature. Only with our work.
Step above it all. And that's that. Unless the world is flat.
Open your eyes and look to the sky, son. The proof is there, it's in the horizon. The truth is bare, it's got no disguise on. The earth is flat, everyone's been lying. Open your eyes and look to the sky, son. The proof is there, it's in the horizon. The truth is bare, it's got no disguise on. The earth is flat, everyone's been lying. I'm dropping truth bombs, that's my game. Not around the world, but across the plane. The earth is flat, yeah, that's the idea. It's flat like a box that you get from IKEA. You say the earth spins? Are you for shizzy? If the earth spins, why don't I feel dizzy? If that's the case, why do helicopters fly? Couldn't they hover up and then the earth spin by? You say the atmosphere, it spins too. But what sticks the atmosphere to the earth like glue? You say it's gravity, and you say it so clearly. But gravity's not a fact, yeah, it's only a theory. Snap back to reality, there's no gravity. Just the forces of density and buoyancy. Can't you see I'm on the attack? And the shape of the earth is nothing but black. Open your eyes and look to the sky, son. The proof is there, it's in the horizon. The truth is there, it's got no disguise on. The earth is flat, everyone's been lying. Open your eyes and look to the sky, son. The proof is there, it's in the horizon. The truth is bare, it's got no disguise on. The earth is flat, everyone's been lying. I'm feeling murderous at the journalists, reporting all the lies from Copernicus. What did he know? He was pro-helio. And we all know the earth's in the center, yo. I gotta go back further than this. Pythagoras is another hater to diss. He thought the earth was round, like a bangle. He knew nothing about circles, only triangles. Bill Nye, you're a science guy. But are your ideas pie in the sky? How can we believe what you claim to be true when you think the number of genders is 72? And NASA, you're the biggest liar of all. What, you think we wouldn't lie just to win the Cold War? Your pictures are fake, just a bunch of lies. From fisheye lens to Photoshop the CGI. Open your eyes and look to the sky, son. The proof is there, it's in the horizon. The truth is bare, it's got no disguise on. The earth is flat, everyone's been lying. Open your eyes and look to the sky, son. The proof is there, it's in the horizon. The truth is bare, it's got no disguise on. The earth is flat, everyone's been lying. Of course the earth's flat, not spinning on an axis. You can see it flat in the pages of your atlas. Round earth believers, there's something you've forgotten. Why don't Australians fall off the bottom when water's in a cup? It's flat, not curved. In the round earth model, this is not observed. How can gravity stick the water to the sea? But a mere bumblebee can easily fly free. Yeah, right, in your dreams. Next you'll be telling me jet fuel melts steel beams. 1969, we put a man on the moon but can't do it in present time. Why is that? Is there no determinant? Or maybe NASA can't break through the firmament? Anyway, it's hard to think these days when there's chemicals in the water that are turning the frogs gay. Open your eyes and look to the sky, son. The proof is there, it's in the horizon. The truth is bare, it's got no disguise on. The earth is flat, everyone's been lying. Open your eyes and look to the sky, son. The proof is there, it's in the horizon. The truth is bare, it's got no disguise on. The earth is flat,